हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल इजी इजी मैथ्स। एक्सरसाइज 20B, एरिया एंड पेरिमीटर, 10th प्रॉब्लम। द विड्थ ऑफ ए रेक्टेंगुलर रूम इज 4/7 ऑफ इट्स लेंथ एक्स। इफ द लेंथ इज एक्स देन द विड्थ इज इक्वल टू 4/7 एक्स एंड इट्स पेरीमीटर इज वाई। पेरीमीटर इज इक्वल टू वाई। पेरीमीटर इज इक्वल टू वॉट? 2L प्लस 2B। लेंथ इज इक्वल टू एक्स। 2x प्लस 2 इंटू बी इज इक्वल टू वॉट? 4/7 एक्स। राइट एन इक्वेशन कनेक्टिंग एक्स एंड वाई। फाइंड द लेंथ ऑफ द रूम व्हेन द पेरीमीटर इज 4400 सेंटीमीटर। पेरीमीटर इज इक्वल टू 4400 सेंटीमीटर। यू हैव टू फाइंड द लेंथ। दिस इज द इक्वेशन। So this is equal to what? Y is equal to 2x plus 8/7x. LCM is equal to 7. 1 7s are 7 into 2x is equal to 14x. 7 1s are 7, 8x. This is equal to 22x. So Y is equal to 22x/7. This is the equation. So perimeter is equal to y is equal to 22x/7. Perimeter is equal to 4400 centimeter. 4400 centimeter is equal to 22x/7. X is equal to 4400 into 7/22. 22 ones are 22 into 200. 7 to the 14. X is equal to 1400 centimeter. 1400 centimeter is equal to what? 14 meter. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Therefore, 1400 centimeter is equal to 14 meter. So this is the equation. Y is equal to 22x/7 is the equation, and the length. Length of this rectangle is equal to 14 meter. Eleventh problem. The length of a rectangular veranda is 3 meter more than its breadth. The numerical value of its area is equal to the numerical value of its perimeter. Area is equal to perimeter. Taking x as the breadth of the veranda, write an equation in x that represents the above statement. The statement says the length of the rectangular veranda is 3 meter more than its breadth. 3 meter more than its breadth. Solve the equation obtained in 1 above and hence find the dimensions of the veranda. Area is equal to what? X into x plus 3, length into breadth. Perimeter is equal to 2L plus 2B. 2 into L is equal to x plus 3. Breadth is equal to x. So this is equal to 2x plus 6 plus 2x, 4x plus 6. This is x square plus 3x. X square plus 3x is equal to 4x plus 6. So x square plus 3x minus 4x, that is minus x, minus 6 is equal to 0. This is the equation. So area is equal to perimeter. Area is equal to length into breadth. Length into breadth. Perimeter is equal to 2L plus 2B. This is length, this is breadth. So we get this equation. X squared minus x minus 6 is equal to 0. Now next we have to find what? First question. Solve the equation obtained and hence find the dimensions of the veranda. X squared minus x minus 6 is equal to 0. Let us factorize this. The product is minus 6 and the sum is equal to minus 1. So x squared minus 3x plus 2x minus 6 is equal to 0. 3 2s are 6, minus 3 plus 2 is equal to minus 1. X into x minus 3 plus 2 into x minus 3 is equal to 0. X minus 3 into x plus 2 is equal to 0. If x minus 3 is equal to 0, then x is equal to 3. If x plus 2 is equal to 0, then x is equal to minus 2. X is breadth. The breadth cannot be a negative number. So, breadth is equal to 3 cm. So, breadth is equal to x, which is equal to 3 cm, and length is equal to x plus 3 is equal to 3 plus 3, that is 6 cm. 12th problem, this diagram shows two paths drawn inside a rectangular field 80 meter long and 45 meter wide. The widths of the two paths are 8 meter and 15 meter. Find the area of the shaded portion. You have to find the area of this shaded portion. This and this. Now what is the area of this part? 8 into 80. So 8 into 80. 640 square meter. This is the area of this part. Now area of this part is equal to what? The breadth is equal to 15 meter and the length is equal to this length plus this length. So this is total, this is 45. 45 minus 8 is equal to what? 37. So length is equal to 37 is equal to 105, 10 remains 55 square meter. So the area of this shaded portion is equal to 1195 square meter. Area of this shaded portion is equal to 1195 square meter. 13th problem, the rate for a 1.20 meter wide carpet is rupees 40 per meter. Find the cost of covering a hall 45 meter long and 32 meter wide with this carpet. Also find the cost of carpeting the same hall if the carpet 80 cm wide is at rupees 25 per meter. We shall find that later. First let us find what is the length of the carpet that is needed to cover this floor of this hall. What is the area? Area is equal to length into breadth. This is equal to 1440 square meter. So to cover this area, how many meters of this carpet is required? L into 1.20. This area should be equal to 1440 square meter. So length should be equal to 1440 divided by 1.2. So this point goes off. 12 are 144. So length is equal to 1200 meter. So the length of the carpet should be 1200 meter. The cost of 1 meter is equal to rupees 40. So the cost of 1200 meter is equal to what? 1200 into 40. 48,000. Rupees 48,000 is the cost of covering this hall with this carpet. Now the next question is, find the cost of carpeting the same hall if the carpet is 80 cm wide. 80 cm is equal to 0.8 meter. So how many meters are needed now? Length into breadth should be equal to this area. So length is equal to what? 1440 divided by 0.8. Point goes off. 1800. Length should be 1800. 1800 meter of this carpet is needed to cover this hall. The cost of 1 meter is equal to rupees 25. So the cost of 1800 meter is equal to what? 1800 into 25. To 200, 20 means 25 is 25 plus 20 is equal to 45. So rupees 45,000 is the cost of carpeting the same hall if the carpet is 80 cm wide at the cost of 25 rupees per meter.